Okay, so it's interesting. I've learned a lot about grief. Now I can talk on this side of it. I'm 7 years in.
Yeah.
And so in the beginning, like I said, I was so busy. I think I kept myself so busy with Andrew's work that I really didn't take the time to really feel all the things. Denial is real. Like
Yeah.
that was a real feeling for me, and it lasted a long, long time. And so for me, it was weird. I was almost living as if he still existed. It was strange. It was like I didn't accept it. And some of it's because I'm like talking about him and I have his books. So it's like I'm just continuing on. And then two, I'm a mom of a 2-year-old and I gotta keep going. Like I can't just, she needs me. So there was a lot of that. But what was interesting was like on the outside, you might look at me and think she's doing really well, but the inside was a different story. But it took me 3.5 years until I basically crashed, until it was like it all
Wow.
came in on me and hit me. And that's when I experienced the depression, the not wanting to get out of bed, the like just overwhelm of trauma, basically of watching somebody die. Like that hit me hard, and it actually hit me physically. And this is kind of how my body works, is before my mind tells me I'm stressed or something's wrong, my body like responds. So I
Yeah.
was having physical symptoms. It took me down, like took me down and out. It was right after the TEDx talk, which was very interesting because that was kind of the hype of where I was feeling like, okay, like this is going to be good and I'm going places and things are, you know what I mean? And then it was like, boom, like crash and burn. And then it was almost like I had to start all over and I had to pull back. And I found myself even like I built this business, but I wanted to hide. Like I totally wanted to like hole in, because that's what it does, depression and all of those things. You feel like you
Yeah.
don't want to be. And I just felt this sense that like I really had to feel the feelings, like I couldn't skip over them. You know, a lot of people had told me early on, you're so strong, how do you do that? And to be honest, I think a lot of that was denial. I was just in denial. And then once it did hit, I felt all the human emotions of like, this is hard. And I feel sad. And I feel like that was traumatic. And I had to deal with that on my own. And I had to go through this process that's honestly taken a couple of years for me to really
Wow.
walk through and heal. But I think that having done the work, I feel more connected now. I feel more human. I just feel like I can relate to people on a different level now, having gone through and come out, you know, in the process of coming through that. You know, grief will come and
Right.
go in different seasons, but yeah, it's all taken a lot longer and it's not as linear like I thought it would be.
Yeah. Do you think that you are healed now? Like you've gotten over that, you've done the process?
You know, it's interesting. I went through a period of time where, like, when I was speaking, I almost shied away from all kinds of like opportunities like this because I was so tender. Like, what's weird is early on when I tell the story, it was like I was telling somebody else's story. It was like I was speaking, like I was telling not my own story. You know what I mean? It was like a
Yeah.
disconnect. And then once I felt the feelings and I really like felt the pain, it was like so tender that I was like, I don't know that I can keep doing this. This is making me sick. Like what felt like it was healing me started to feel like it was making me sick because it was so painful to relive. So that's been interesting, that season, you know, and really feeling that and learning how do I navigate that, because I've had to learn to navigate my health and how to take care of myself mentally and physically, but also want to be of service and also want to continue to share. So
Right.
yeah, it's been a balance. I don't know that like I'll ever be fully healed. I don't know what that means and looks like. I mean, I know I'm doing the work. I feel like I'm doing the work to really like sit in the discomfort and really work through that. I think that's been a
Yeah.
key for me, really sit in it and feel all the feelings and let them kind of move through you and take
Yeah.
the time that you need to do that. So, I feel like that's in the process of what I've been doing, and it'll be interesting to see like what continues to come out of that.